Hello to all my lovely viewers. This is Chef Paramjeet straight from New York. I welcome you all again to another episode on Young Chef Theory. Today's topic is all about how to learn Indian cuisine, and it's actually a motivation class for all the people or all the young chefs who know Indian cuisine or who are practicing Indian cuisine on everyday basis. So today's video is actually in Hindi and English, jisme main Hindi aur English dono mein aapko ye baatein samjhaunga. And it's actually a motivation class because mere kai sare viewers hain jinhone mujhe email karke request kiya tha ki chef why don't you use Indian terminologies, because aapka jo next topic hai wo ek Indian cuisine ke upar hai. So ye hamare liye bahut easy hoga samajhna ki exactly is entire video mein aap kya samjhana cha rahe ho. Then I said okay, why not, chalo hindi mein samjha lete hain. So aap dekh rahe honge screen pe there's a lot of chefs working in a kitchen. That's actually my kitchen, which is Bar Bar NYC, and you can see chefs are practicing very modern Indian cuisine on daily basis, and we are one of the most popular restaurant in town. And main aapko ye bhi bataunga ki what all books actually I follow on Indian cuisine which are worldwide famous, jinko main actually khud bhi follow karta hu din raat. Aur so far in last 5 years I have really gone through with a very beautiful books jinse maine bahut kuch seekha hai. एंड मैं आपको ये भी बताऊंगा कि रीजनल कुजीन एग्जैक्टली क्या है इंडिया में, और आप कैसे डिफरेंशिएट कर सकते हो नॉर्थ कुजीन से लेकर साउथ कुजीन तक, ईस्ट कुजीन से वेस्ट कुजीन में, बिकॉज इसके बीच में वी हैव लॉट ऑफ स्टेट्स एंड एवरी स्टेट हैज़ देयर ओन कुजीन. इंडिया की तो बेस्ट बात यही है ना कि आप यू क्रॉस 10 किलोमीटर्स आपको एक डिफरेंट कम्युनिटी बैठी हुई मिलती है, एंड इट दे हैव देयर ओन कुजीन, ओन ड्रेसअप, ओन स्टैंडर्ड्स. तो दैट इज़ द बेस्ट डाइवर्सिटी ऑफ एन इंडियन कल्चर to learn Indian cuisine. So guys, video start karne se pehle I really want to thank Bar Bar NYC for collaborating with Young Chef Theory, which is my channel, and a very special thanks for Mr. Rajesh Sharma, Ms. Payal Sharma, owners of RSVP Hospitality and owners of Bar Bar NYC, and a very special chef, Chef Sujan Sarkar, making Bar Bar a very special place in the world of culinary when it comes to Indian cuisine and modern Indian cuisine. And of course, we have learned a lot from him. I really want to thank you. And I'm putting all the links. You can follow them on Instagram. Bar Bar NYC, Ms. Payal Sharma, Mr. Rajesh Sharma, Chef Sujan Sarkar. And so guys, I got this request ki main Indian khane ke baare kuch bataun aur Indian cuisine ko describe karun. So I thought yes sir, why not, because for me it's been like 14 years guys, I'm doing the same practice, same cuisine practicing every day, and by God guess I have achieved a lot. So I thought maybe I could be the right one to answer all these questions, because during my entire 14 years I have traveled a lot, almost like I've covered every city and state in Indian country. Because I was working with Club Mahindra and I have traveled different places, I done a lot of projects on different cuisines. So I believe in this 10 minutes or 12 minutes video I'll cover almost everything. So let's see how it goes. And first of all guys, I love to be called as an Indian chef. If you see my website and my logo, I have my picture and a country map along with tricolors, which really makes me proud that I practice Indian cuisine and I have like 14 years of experience, national and international. And along with this guys, there are few things which I really don't like about Indian cuisine, and like the standardizations about in Indian cuisine and how we practice Indian cuisine, because there are no modernization. And it all because, see, I'm not blaming anybody, please don't take me wrong or don't quote me wrong, that I'm not blaming on any certain chef or any certain organization. It only because in our country the harsh reality was ki hum padhe likhe nahi the and chefs was not very educated, but yes they were highly talented. To wo exactly kuch document nahi kar paye life mein, and because cuisines ke bare bahut kuch tha batane ke liye, like other international countries or other neighbor countries, like a Japanese chef is telling ki mere sushi rice ko pakane ke liye 10 saal lagte hain, aur a barbecue chef is telling you ki boss this is the right temperature for my meat, my pork cooks in that temperature, or any French chef is telling you about the courses, how I'm going to serve first course, second course or the last course. सो एग्जैक्टली ऐसा कुछ हम लोग डेवलप नहीं कर पाए. सो दैट इज़ दी ओनली थिंग विच लेटिंग अस डाउन इन द इंटरनेशनल प्लेटफॉर्म. बट आई बिलीव देर आर लॉट ऑफ शेफ्स हु आर कमिंग अप विद दिस आइडियाज़ टू गेट इंडियन क्यूज़ीन टू दैट प्लेटफॉर्म. वन ऑफ द एग्जाम्पल्स आर लाइक माई शेफ शेफ सुजन सरकार. ही इज़ ऑल्सो डूइंग अ ग्रेट जॉब अलॉन्ग विद दैट देर आर अदर शेफ्स, शेफ गगन. And he is also doing a great job, and we have Chef Shabby is also doing a fantastic job, I believe. So I feel also there's a message loud and clear to all my young fellows and young chefs and young colleagues. Talk to your senior chefs. How we can do Indian cuisine in a better way, or how we can serve Indian cuisine in a better way. Like same authentic grandmama's recipe, and we'll bring the same flavors into a plate which looks real modern. So I believe a lot of chefs are working on it, and I believe it's a great challenge for everybody to get into that that mode and to that trance where we can tell that yes, Indian cuisine is growing each and every day, and we are the best. And soon we'll set up our own standards where we can also compete into an international stage and platforms. And guys, one more thing I just want to tell that जब मैं अभी इंडिया में था तो we used to talk about कि यार हम लोग मिशलिन स्टार नहीं बन पा रहे, and इंडिया में there is no मिशलिन कंपनी. So guys, trust me one thing, let me clear one thing, मिशलिन का टायर भी हम लोग नहीं खरीदते. Okay, so they have no chance or no vision to come into India. But I believe Michelin ही नहीं आ रहा, that doesn't mean कि हम लोग better नहीं है. We are far better than any other country. I am traveling different countries, guys, these days, and I know how Indian cuisine is beautifully presented and prepared in India itself. So don't worry. The biggest award for anybody is to cook a best food. अगर आपके restaurant में कोई family आपको ये बोल के जा रही है, chef, you have created the best cuisine, best menu. I believe that is the biggest award for anybody or any chef. To know and create more dishes. So I really wanted to congratulate all the Indian chefs for their efforts, and best of luck, and keep doing well, and do the great job, guys. I love you all, and I'm sure we will hit the floor one day and we'll be on the top of the world. All right, guys, let's now talk about 11 books which I actually follow all the time. Taste of India, Indian Cooking, The Curry Secrets, and The Indian Dish is very popular. And these two books are my favorite because these are two on vegan and vegetarian. The Dal Cook Book, Made in India, Family Recipes, Season, and 50 Great Curries of India. And The Spice. Alright guys, now let's talk about my favorite topic, the cuisines and the regional cuisines. Starting from Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Andhra Pradesh, Karnatakan cuisine, a beautiful Tamil spread, which is my favorite. And trust me guys, being Punjabi, I eat Southern cuisine more than any other cuisine. And this is one of the reasons which made me settle down in Bangalore, I believe. Now let's get into second chapters, guys. You can see on the screen, which is a North India map, and the map says about Jammu Kashmir, Delhiite cuisine, Haryanvi cuisine, Rajasthani cuisine, UP cuisine, along with their its own Lakhnavi cuisine and Himachali cuisine and Uttarakhandi cuisine. Altogether, you can see on the screen, which is now it's Kashmiri Wazwan, a very popular cuisine when it comes to a meat preparation, best of their Sikh kebabs, Gustava meat, and other things. Then we have a Himachali Thali spread, which is also very, very healthy and very popular cuisine these days when it comes to Ayurveda. And now we have Uttarakhandi spread. लेट्स टॉक अबाउट डेलीट कुजीन गाइज. दिल्ली दिल वालों की है, और ये कुजीन समझाना मेरे लिए सबसे ईजी है बिकॉज आई स्टडीड देयर, आई वर्क देयर, एंड आई लिव देयर फॉर अ वेरी लॉन्ग टाइम. एंड स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम देयर समोसाज टू कचोरीज टू छोले भटूरे, आप सड़क में कुछ भी खाएं, यू विल हैव अ बेटर टेस्ट देन एनी वेयर इन डेली. एंड आई बिलीव इंडिया की जो स्ट्रीट कुजीन है वो इट्स अ हार्ट ऑफ एनी अदर कुजीन. And along with that, if you travel from Delhi to UP, you have two different cuisines, which is a vegetarian cuisine and one Shahi cuisine, which is Lakhnavi Avadhi cuisine. In that, you will have lot of non-vegetarian preparations. Now, let's jump into a west side of India, guys. Rajasthani cuisine, Gujarati, and Maharashtrian cuisine, along with vast varieties in Goan. In this video, I have not actually described a Goan cuisine. For that, I'll take a little more time and I'll describe into a different manner because Goa has its own history. But you can see on the screen, and you can pause it and see the different names, how I described it. And I like the Malwani fish curry, which is also very popular. And Maharashtrian, oh my God, I never thought that it is so beautifully done. Trust me, guys, you should try. And now let's get into the final stage, guys, which is actually eastern side of the country and heart of the country, Madhya Pradesh, along with Bengali cuisine, Odia cuisine and Bihari cuisine. You can see on the screen, we have different flavors and their thalis and best of poha, jalebi and their dal wafla thali from Madhya Pradesh, which is also a must try dish. And with Madhya Pradesh, guys, I almost covered all the cuisines in India, all the regional cuisines. If I miss something, please do comment below and let me know if you want to know more about it or how I can improve my videos. And thanks for watching it. It was a very long video because, guys, I couldn't finish the entire Indian cuisine in less than 5 minutes. I'm sure you understand this. And keep supporting me, keep loving me, and you can follow me all on the given links. And thank you, guys, for watching this video. Signing off from New York, the Chef Paramjit Singh. Stay healthy, eat healthy, and be happy. Thank you, guys.